a couple of my houses. Yeah, good going. A car very similar to this in 1967 won the 24 Hours of Le Mans, came in 11th overall and first in class with Dubois and Tunenix driving.